Prove that qi qj qp is equal to 0 equals to pi pj qp. Or open bracket qi qj qp is equal to open bracket qi qj qp. Open bracket qi qj qp is equal to proof sigma k bracket starts del qi upon del qk del qj upon del pk minus del qi upon del pk del qj upon del qk bracket close. Since qi and pk are independent, therefore del qj upon pk is 0 etc. So we have qi upon qj qp is 0. Similarly, we can show that pi pj open bracket qp is equal to 0. So open bracket qi qj qp is equal to 0 open bracket pi pj qp equals to